school buses, and I'll get Jack your call, so if you want to know X number of drivers.
Big bill, but that's good.
Some of the drivers, you know, I have to take more of them. This is what, very limited.
There's, they can find some of these.
Essentially, so the elementary drivers are not at that. Elementary drivers.
What time is it?
Now you're elementary.
Stop, please.
Let me call back again. I'm just going to call her.
Yeah, find out what the time limitations are with the, because that'd be a whole lot cheaper.
Morning.
See, world's not going to kill you.
What are you zooming in on there?
If he hasn't been in enough trouble yet, now he's got something else.
Don't sit your lap at me, you're in my way. Mr. Hughes. Hi. Can you put a mic on?
Trying out another one?
I think they repaired it, he's trying to break it again.
Oh, okay.
Good morning, Mr. Hughes, how are you doing this morning? I see you are practicing with our new video.
Hands on.
I wonder what Curtis got for Christmas.
You do not go around photographing people.
5 minutes.
After New Year's, Christmas. Ellen, if anything turns up, would you?
You know that? I don't want to be on film.
You don't really have faith in that, do you?
And Happy New Year. We have a window. One more thing.
I told him that's how Mr. Boyette got in trouble with Dee.
Yeah, you did too. That's great. I got the print in the arm.
the tripod? We're supposed to get the tripod to that. Mr. Hughes, go shopping some more, please. We're supposed to get the have you taken it to the cafeteria yet?
Are they really?
I mean, if this is just what you have.
I'm sorry. The box.
Kelly, do you see Mr. Hughes?
Yes, Kelly, do you see Mr. Hughes?
No. Yes, Kelly, do you see Mr. Hughes?
Your voice is on there.
Is Michelle in there?
To do and what not to do. Because I can see my student council members right here going, okay. I guess I would have to follow knowing some of that crew. They would be everywhere. And once I'm going to a conference on January 17th from 8:30 to 3:30. It's going to be at the University of Central Florida, and the title is Personnel Power, Professional Image, and Self-Projection.
Say something.
Hi.
Freckles.
Can you say something?
You will see my freckles in my eye.
You're supposed to say something, Ms. Maloney.
Oh, wouldn't you know, he catches me when I need him.
Well, of course.
Did he get this for Christmas?
No, this is the school's. This is the student council's. And he's practicing.
He's practicing?
Yeah. Tell me how I can do one day.
That's called the pensive look.
Oh.
She's not even going to look up.
No.
In fact, she's going to yell at me as soon as I turn it off. I've got a close-up of your nose.
Uh-oh.
That's interesting. That is nice. That is really.
Make subtitles on it.
Would you like to do it? The teachers work or just students?
You don't have to work, just be here.
Can I go to the doctor that day?
No, I think it's a day off.
Yes.
What, the work day?
Yes,
the 19th is
the doctor. I have to go to the doctor one day. I guess I'm curious.
No, I think it's probably why you talk about it. I should go to the doctor. It's probably the kid.
You want to sign initial list or take it with you?
Dick Keeks used to work with her one.
Anything.
We met secretly.
Yeah, we met secretly.
The only way. Thank you, sir.
Jennifer Lux.
You said what? Turn around and look at me.
Denise.
Sally's so picking up my phone and trying to decide which phone she's going to talk on.
We had the lines. Tony was on mine and I was on Donna's.
You missed it.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm going to ask him if he can spell better than this.